South Korea's highest court has ruled that a second Japanese company must pay compensation to Koreans employed as forced labor in the Second World War. Mitsubishi Heavy Industries has been ordered to pay more than $70,000 to each of 28 victims, including five women.